Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Dear brothers and sisters, can you imagine that our dear beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said of this month that it is more beloved to me to walk alongside a brother that is in need and to assist him than to do itikaf, religious seclusion, in this mosque in Ramadan. He was talking, of course, about Masjid al-Nabawi in Medina. Cage has been walking in the path of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, trying to assist other people that are in need, and has been doing so, getting targeted by the state, by Islamophobes, by the media, and alhamdulillah, by Allah's grace, the more they target us, the stronger we get. That is because of Allah's mercy primarily, and secondly, because of your support. Your support has made us completely independent and able to weather the blows of these people while we're shielding our community. And by Allah's grace, that continues, and especially as you've done throughout the months of Ramadan since 2003 when we began, you have supported us with the greatest of generosity. And that is because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says of such people like you, الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ فِي السَّرَّاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ وَالْكَاذِمِينَ الْغَيْذِ وَالْعَافِينَ عَنِ النَّاسِ وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. Those who spend in times of difficulty, and we are in a time of difficulty, Allah knows right now, and in prosperity, and who quell their anger, and who are forgiving of mankind, what does Allah describe them as? Wallahu yuhibbul muhsineen, that He loves those who are excellent. And it is this excellent deed that you have been doing that I encourage you to do, that is to donate to the cause of Cage and continue to support us as you have done for these past 17 years and allow us to defend the community in the way that we have done for the past 17 years. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept this from you in these last 10 nights of Ramadan and raise your ranks and grant you Laylatul Qadr. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.